This is a glass meter HG268, the maroon button. It has auto calibration on its turning on. So we do calibration. Press the maroon button for 3 seconds to turn it on. And its calibration also finished. Okay, it's ready for memory. Okay, these are the test results. It's a very simple operation. Okay, that's all. Thank you for your attention.